Yeah, Nico. We making chaga decoction? Huh, Nico?
Yep, we are.
Yeah?
Yeah! Yeah!
That's enough, buddy.
Hey!
Pay attention to what you're doing before you burn yourself. Chaga decoction. Amazing medicine. Isn't it?
It is.
Don't get so close. Here we're making an herbal medicine out of the herb chaga, which is a mushroom that grows on the birch tree. It's a rather kind of strange looking mushroom. Looks like a charred spot on the side of the tree, but it's an excellent cancer fighter and modulates blood sugar and cholesterol levels, and helps to modulate the immune system. Wonderful medicine that's chock full of vitamins and minerals. Very good for us. And what we're doing here is a water-based extraction called a decoction. Now, a decoction is much like making an herbal tea, except an herbal tea is just an infusion in hot water. A decoction is where we actually simmer it and reduce it down. We filled this pot 1/3 full of our plant material, and the rest of the way with water, and now we've been cooking it for a couple hours and we're reducing it down. We're going to reduce it, the fluid, down by half, and then it should be plenty strong enough, and then we'll fill it back up again and reduce it down again. Decocting is a slow drawing out of the medicine constituents of the plant, and there's a lot of deep-rooted medicine constituents in chaga that takes a deep extraction. We can get 3 or 4 extractions out of this, maybe more. And we're going to make a wine with some of it. Some of it we're just cooking down to make a concentrate. And we'll jar that up and put that in the fridge. And then you'll take a little bit and put it in your cup in the morning and fill it with cold water. And it'll make a nice, almost like a coffee beverage. Which would be, one glass would be a dose. And we're going to make a whole bunch more. And then we're going to put it in a fermenting jar. And we're going to add sugar. And we're going to start it fermenting. And we're going to make a wine with it. So we'll have a medicinal wine. The reason we make it into a wine is because the alcohol will preserve it and it'll last a lot longer. And a dose would be 1 cup. Chaga decoction, wonderful medicine. Cancer fighter and all around tonic for the whole body. I ain't gonna work on Maggie's farm no more. I ain't gonna work on that maggot farm no more.
I'm gonna stay chocolate. I'm gonna be on your lap.
Farm no more.